student, welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Today our amazing assignment is Chapter 7 Fractions, Exercise 7.3, Question Number 4, 5, Series. You can refer textbook page number 15 and 16. Coming to first one, what improper fraction does the following shaded figure represent? So here, the figures are given, we have to represent improper fraction. So first, each figure is divided into how many equal parts? Four equal parts. Okay, so we have to write the improper fraction. Okay, so how many shaded parts are there? We have to write 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So 11 shaded parts are there. Okay, so total equal parts are 4 and 11 shaded parts are there. Okay, this is the improper fraction. Already you can observe, what is the improper fraction? Numerator is greater than the denominator. So here numerator is greater than the denominator. So we got the improper fraction. Next, represent the following improper fraction pictorially. So 8 by 7. So just I am taking one rectangle box and one more rectangle box. Okay, just I divided 7 equal parts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Like this also. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 equal parts. So, how many parts we have to shade? 8 parts. So, we have to shade 8 parts. We have to shade 8 parts. So, you can take 8 equal parts. So, it will be represent 8 by 7. You can take otherwise circles. You can divide 7 equal parts, 2 circles, and you have to color the 8 parts. 8 parts. Okay, children? Otherwise, you can take the square and you can divide the 7 parts and you can, each square you can represent the 7 parts and you have to share the any two equal parts. Okay, any two whole parts and you have to share the, you have to divide 7 parts, each one 7 parts and you have to share 8 parts. Next one. 8 by 6. So here 8 by 6. We have to represent 8 by 6. Just again I am taking the rectangle. Two equal rectangles I took. Just I divided 6 equal parts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, how many parts we have to share? 8. Okay, so just you have to share the complete this box and from here 2 parts. So, total shaded parts are 8. And number of equal parts are 6. So, this will be the 8 by 6. This will be the 8 by 6. What is children here? So, 8 by 6, how can we represent it pictorially? Once again, practice. Thank you.